Like the sand people. Dune Raiders bracers. Mine, not yours. Fuck you. Not being a bitch. Oh, I heard something drop. Lupine Claw. That should make a fifth one, I believe. Incomplete. I want to save those charms. They're good for formulas. Battle markers are good because they can let you do shit really fast. Come on! Pick this shit up before crap happens. Holy shit! 65,000 experience. That's nice. It wasn't really hidden, it was on the map. But I'll take it. Take a low-level guy somewhere in here. 65,000 experience will gain you a few levels early on in the game. Used to try to do that with Diablo. We'd power level ourselves. And then with subsequent patches, that became harder to do. What did I pick up? Embroidered mantle, 10% strength, 5% health. I like that. I might actually get my my charm out of that one that I'm wearing. Else in there. Torso armor only. Mechanical parts is 5% total speed. That gives me extra armor. I don't really need to go faster, do I? Looking at this here. Rings and amulets. Pus and blood. Gross. Plated armbands, I looked at those already. That's the thing I was gonna keep. So, somebody had asked the question on one of the videos that why was I raising my strength? So the reason I'm raising my strength is because I need to be able to fighting guys here. Yeah, fucking guy.
You can't hold anymore.
Cannot hold anymore. A lot of the items that I'm gonna need later on that produce better stats often require strength. And I'm gonna need to be able to defend myself, and high strength is a good way to do that. Shit in here. Anubis's Wrath, that might be a good thing. I think that's the last one I need. Maybe not. Fuck! Almost these almost completed charms. 4% of attack damage converted to health. Add that on another weapon. All armor. 6% pierce damage. 33% chance of piercing retaliation. I like the Ankh of Isis. Trap. Pick it up, asshole.
You can't carry anymore.
No, I don't want that. I just want the health. My portal. I actually don't think, because I get a whole bunch of strength for that, really, really want it for the armor. 40% energy regeneration, 7% fire resistance, and 16 dexterity.
Artifacts made to order.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's a shitload. I'm not sure I really want to spend 200 grand to get back that. I might hang on to it in case I decide to do it later. Sell the rest.
Everyone needs a blade and a helm these days.
That is true. Sell that, sell this, sell that. 15 intelligence. That's 30. Oh, balls. Need to do that. Okay.
All right, then.
Good to go, then. Oh, you. Come on. Let's go. Totemic staff. Somebody's trying to cheat. Uh-oh. Somebody's using magic powers. after all that. Greater bow of feasting. Fuck off. You fuck off too. There's a disease plumage, which I don't know if I have any more of. Oh, I do. All armor, 10% poison damage. I'm already causing poison damage. That might be a good thing to enhance my other armor with. It's not really doing anything for me at the moment. A shield back. The reason I like walking around inside of a orb. There's the portal. To say that if that stupid freezing shit causes me to die my first death, I am just gonna snap. Let me in. Fayum Oasis. Awesome.
It's true the caravans have stopped coming. A doom.
Caravan woes.
Ah, I am.
No, I don't want you. Go away. Okay. I gotta defeat that guy. Homo Heb.
Once I went into the desert.
That was probably the hidden treasure that I picked up.
Weapons, armor, potions, bows, and staves. What would be your choosing?
Nothing. Would be your choosing. I like these shields. They don't even look like shields. Poison resistance. Not really anything worth having here. All right.
Safe travels.
Yes.
My plans don't involve going back.
There was a cave up here. Probably worth checking out.
Whoa.
Oh my, crazy. Wait, there's more Dune Raiders up here, or Jackalmen. The Dune Raiders are the sand people. Hey, no hiding back there, that's cheating. The Dune Raiders are like the sand people with the green heads and whatever. See, it's Whip Cave, probably gonna be worms down here. And Scorpios. Oh shit. Somebody is strong. What's going on down here? What is this? Multiple leveled caves are a rarity. When you see them, you must know. What is it that it leads to? Green staff. I like when I see green staffs. Staves. It kind of blows. Going. Jesus. Cave goes on forever. Oh, there's the worms. I knew they were here. There's the one right there. It's huge. Fuck off. Those things will die without trouble. Usually. Really long time to be picking up items with that fucking problem. Death. But that's fine. That's fine. I don't need it. I can make do. Fucking cave. Oh shit. This is crazy. I wonder if there's a boss down here. Or if it leads to a new area. Scarabs. And this is an exceptionally well-lit cave, all things considered. Those things are gross. Poison and everything. That's not desirable. Hey, you're cheating. Stop. I can't see you. That's not fair. Those things are sick. cave goes down like forever. Almost gonna gain a level. Plated bracers. As opposed to unplated bracers. Down. And then you'd be like, fuck you, and kick her in the face with your energy legs. Alright, uh-oh. There's my level up. So the effectivity of my ice shard is better with the better chance of my shards to go through the enemy. Alright, come on, let's fucking do this. My intelligence up. My skills. Let's see, 24% chance to go through my enemies. Let's do that. I'm going to want to warp out of this cave if it does not lead me anywhere.